for Georgia. And it's Karaman Kisimetov in the red. He's representing Kazakhstan. Kazakhstan in the red, Georgia in the blue. Kisimetov with the 2016 Asian champion. Four-time finalist, two golds, two silvers, fifth time in the World Championship Finals. It's pretty impressive.
Going wrists here early on.
We're just at first passivity call. That one's going to go against. Mitchell down to his hands and knees, but recovered. Minute 20 into the bout, we got no score. For an arm throw, did he expose? I believe he did. They're going to say two. And I think it will be as two on the board. Or as long as it is. Nice job controlling those wrists, controlling the ties. This is Mitchell having a tough time getting in there, finding any openings. Short time in the first. And we're going to end this second. 3-0. Rama Zoic. Throw Georgia out ahead with the lead. Last day of Greco. Grabbing legs. Starting tomorrow, we have women's action. 4 weights go tomorrow, 4 weights the next day.
Okay.
And then we're going to do the final 2 days of men's freestyle action. Challenge here on Matt B. turn. And you know what he was doing? A proper call by the athlete. He was throwing in. He went out first. That's indeed what happened. 4-0 now the score. Noyes out ahead. 2 minutes to go on the match.
Mesdames et messieurs, je vous annonce l'arrivée du président de la Fédération internationale des luttes associées, Monsieur Nenad Klanovic. Ladies and gentlemen, let's introduce you the president of you here the World Wrestling, Mr. Nenad Klanovic.
Backwards here, trying to take him to the edge again, and unable to fight off the pushing of the Georgian for another point, makes it 5-0. 30 seconds to go, Fitz Matov. Nice job on the edge. Right? And that'll do it. Rama joins us. 5-0. He's going to be a champion here at 66 kilos.
The winner of the medalist in 66 kilograms.
Great future ahead of him.
Rama Zoidzin.